Well, there's an elephant. Run to the litter. They have quite a strict hierarchical system. You've got the alpha pair, and they're in charge of the group. And this particular group, the beta pair, is also bred.
Heavens across there, it's a wrecker. Have you seen them get a shot of the snake?
I have.
Oh, yeah, it's fantastic. Yeah. It's big, isn't it?
Yeah, I just saw behind me, and then we'll drive down to that big tree, rock there.
Do you want me to thank Rob? I'm not going to have this spot for now, but thank you.
Yeah, Rob, confirmed there's man in standby available. Respond there's standby available for this marriage.
Want to eat, he may have to change his plan.
I've been in there already, just keep coming in. While there's a spot available, I'll spend a bit more time with him. Thank you.
North of Wallingford Dam. Two adults, two youngsters have just crossed the little Serengeti to the west.
Gecko or something. That's the way to do it. Can't pick it up and throw it on yourself, lie in it. Just be careful with your sticks. When you stick your sticks out the car there, the elephants might see that as a threat. So.
Straight away, they would never keep anything.
It depends what. No, this is a much younger female. She's about 2.5 years old. slightly different area to where we were this morning. It is hard work, it uses energy, but while she's up there she doesn't have to worry about anybody else trying to steal that food. Light on it.
Really?
Most likely.
I'm up north, maybe. I'll join you guys.
Copy it.
Rob, that's I'm on River Road North. Yeah, Chungus on dead side. Enjoy you.
Well, in the clearing, Smith, if you're up here, obviously you see. Lions in captivity are always quite fat and everything, but it's because they don't have to actually do any exercise to get any food. Elephants are actually very fussy eaters, considering you. Sound like they're in a hurry.